When I was in the third grade, I had no pubic hair. Then I grew up, and it showed up everywhere.